the C, we're stretching into our rotation. If we're going to work the right shoulder, we're going to lay onto the right side. Bring our arm up to shoulder level, elbow bent to 90 degrees. We're going to bring our palm down towards the ground using our left hand to give that added pressure. Bring it all the way down as far as we can until we feel a nice stretch in the front of the shoulder joint there. And we're going to hold that position there for 30 seconds.